totally dedicated in trying to solving a problem. And during this process, you find out, okay, I need to figure out something about the square angles. How do I calculate the lengths of this? Because otherwise I can't construct what I want to construct.
Which things at school do you think they should change for us that you've been through?
Okay, looking back at my own time in school, what do I think? First of all, I would like to say, that's very impressive. You know that I went to this European school, and then how did you find that out?
At Berlingske.
Ah, you read an article in Berlingske. Okay, okay. Well, actually, at the moment, we are thinking a lot about how to make the new school that we're going to build in the Hedehusene. We have a new city development area where we're going to build 3,000 new houses.
So what about the books and the old style? Are we just going to forget those? And
books? You mean because we are reading on the iPad instead of reading a physical books?
Books are like the way of teaching or writing on the board or saying this and that. In some places, we know when the teacher comes in for respect, you stand up.
Yeah.
I think
that it's important that we move from where we are now to the new system in steps. We can't just say, oh, everything that we have used so far for decades, for centuries, we're just throwing it down the drain and making a complete new system.
All the things you talked about, do you want to, incorporate into all those things into the law so that they affect schools like this, these two, or do you just want to build new schools that start up that way?
No, I don't need to put this into law. I just want, this school that you are, that this is a private school, so I have no influence on how this school works, and that's perfectly fine for me. I went to a private school myself, and I like that we have private schools as an alternative to the schools run by the municipality. So what I want to do, I don't want to change the law. Maybe if I need to get some possibilities that I don't have in the present law, I just want to change the 10 public schools that we have in my municipality to move in this direction, to change the way we're working in this direction. But if you on this school decides that you prefer to you prefer the traditional school, that's fine with me. I don't know. I don't want to impose this on anybody. But I think we will see a development where everybody sees that this might be a good way of working. So we will see a slow transition towards the school system that I would like to create.